So then he goes on to say, there's no temple because we'll come into God's presence, we'll come into the Lamb's presence, we'll come into the Spirit's presence. We will worship him in his very presence. And being in his very presence is being in his temple, as it were. For there is no temple per se. We're in his presence to worship him. So the city of Jerusalem, the new Jerusalem, is most glorious, it's most secure, it's most spacious, it's most radiant and beautiful. It's the place where it can be most worshipful. We will worship the Lord. I mean, truly worship him. Here we have to work at it sometimes. Sometimes we sort of slide into worship. Sometimes we have to enable ourselves to worship. There it won't take any effort. We'll just be worshiping the Lord. Everything we do will be a moment of worship with no impure motives. Everything changes. We'll be worshiping him.